Betsey's Talk Show! Oh, I'm Betsey, my friend and my sister Suzie behind there. Oh, here she is, it's Suzie! Here, welcome to our talk show! Let's get started! So vote for us, either me at Mandy Mariquin underscore, at Mandy underscore Mariquin with an I for Mandy, and at CMurph48 to vote which bunny that we drew is better. And if you vote for me or whoever, we'll give you shout out. Woo, shout out! And if you're my 70th follower, I'll give you a shout out.
And if you're my 120th follower,
oh, three more,
then you will get a shout out. CMurf48. That's CMURF48.
Follow me. Well, so yeah, and don't stalk us. Really don't stalk us.
Yeah, we don't know you. You're not following us.
Yeah, we'll block you. So yeah. Alright, well, let's get to the fashion. First, we'll do the sports, with, since it's our talk show, with, Suzie, right? Good luck, Suzie.
Well, going to the Super Bowl, it is the 49ers and the Ravens.
Have you tried these hot dogs yet?
Betsey, I'm talking about sports.
Sorry.
Now, it's going to be the 49ers and the Ravens in the game. Now, I have posted a picture on Instagram asking who you think will win. So, vote, and we'll see who...
Vote for me!
Sorry.
I'm not talking about the bunny rabbits. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Older sisters, of course.
So just go do your sport.
Well... Yeah, so you
then
can
have a chocolate fountain.
Stop!
Sorry.
You will see who will. We will see who is most likely going to win.
I'm not blind.
I can see you. Well, yeah.
I gotta go pee.
Upsetting for the Patriots and the Atlanta Falcons.
Wrong way.
Because they were so close. Now, it was Betsey with the fashion.
Oh,
she's ready.
I'm fine. Well, hello.
They're mini sliders!
Yes! And yes, I brought them from White Castle.
Oh, these are so good. That's you really gotta try some.
Oh my god, I tried one already. Be quiet. Woo. Yes, they are.
Oh
good.
My god, mini hot dogs!
Shut. I'll be right back for a second.
Shush! You are interrupting me!
Yeah, well, I didn't do that much! I was trying to go to the bathroom. That's why I went across you.
Sisters.
Well, back with the fashion. As you can see, I am wearing the designer clothes from St. Clair, and I love her. She is like the best fashion designer. Oh, St. Clair, you are amazing. If you're watching this right now on our talk show, oh, shout out to you. Shout out to you on Instagram. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, whatever. And also, we have our own music video coming up. So, We're going to shoot it later, so maybe we'll post it.
And we'll be wearing different outfits. From St. Clair.
St. Clair. She's wearing the biker jacket from St. Clair. Woo! And I am wearing the fashion designer dress from St. Clair. And as you can see, I put my hair in a braid this time.
Very fashionable, I know, right?
Well, whatever. Yeah. Me and Harry Styles, we got back together. Yeah, Harry. Alright.
Me and Eli Manning, yeah, all you giant fans, woo!
Alright, well, already.
Eli, now, why are you breaking up? You found somebody else?
He has kids already, you do know that, right? He has a wife.
Sorry, Eli.
Hey, Henrik Lundqvist, I just wanted to know if you wanted to go out.
Yeah, woo!
I'm talking here. Thank you.
Well, that's it for today on our talk show.
What?
I thought we were going to talk about relationships.
Oh, yeah. Well, we just did.
Selena Gomez and JB, what is wrong with you two? You got to break up.
I know. And me and Harry Styles, yes.
And me and Henrik Lundqvist, let's go Rangers, yeah!
Well, too bad for you, Taylor and Harry, that you got break up. Now he's mine, Taylor! Ha ha! Whatever.
And that's it for today.
Thank you. Goodbye. See you next week on The Betsey and Suzie Show. Great for you. All right. Yeah. Goodbye. This is really weird. We're closing it with our mouths.
We don't have closable phones.
That's it for today. All right. Goodbye.
Yeah. Goodbye.
Gotta go pee.
Are the cameras still on?
Oh, that's it for today. And we'll see you next week. All right. Music.